Okay. Yes. Praise God. Yes, we thank the Lord for this wonderful day. This is the day that the Lord has made. And God knew that we were supposed to be here. We are here in Lubira Village, which is found in Buyanga sub-county. The newly elected district, known as Bugweri District. We thank God for the different NGOs that were started by Mrs. May Gikawala, who is the Chief Executive Officer of AOWF, and this is a non-government organization. In full, it's known as Angels of the World Families.
Angels of the World Families, Obaba Malaika, Abajirira, Abaja, Bamalaika.
Yeah, Angels of the World Families is having many objectives. And among the objectives that it has, there is a package of helping the elderly. And among the elders that are being supported, we have our grandmother here. She is called Mrs. Kagoya. Eseza Kagoya.
Waiswa.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, in fact, the house which she was staying in, it was not in good condition. And when we talked to the Chief Executive Officer, Mrs. Maggie Kawala, and the Assistant CEO, Mr. Paulo Kawala, and when we discussed all together as a team,
Angels of the World Family,
we saw that it was good at least to help this old lady. And we thank God that the work is still going on, but at least the house now, where she is now, right now, is habitable.
At least olwaleero ennyumba gy'abeeramu ensobola okubeerekamu kubanga luli yali etonnya yali ng'ebintu si birungi naye kati byonna byatereezebwa.
Yeah, the other time it was, in fact, in the past it was linking and
okusooka ennyumba yali etonnya.
Even snakes could enter the house.
N'emisota gyali giyingira.
Because there were many holes in it.
Kubanga mwalimu ebituli bingi.
But right now, as you can see,
naye olwaleero nga bwe mulaba,
though the work is not yet done,
newankubadde omulimu nga tegunnaggwa,
the work is still going on.
Omulimu gukyagenda maaso.
And we believe for God is providence.
Era tukkiriza obugabirizi bwa Katonda.
Because in Uganda we have many elderly ladies and men.
Kubanga mu Uganda tulina abakadde bangi.
Who need support?
Ate nga beetaaga okuyambibwa.
Who should be supported?
Beetaaga okuyambibwa.
Because we need to see the smile of an elderly person.
Twagala okulaba ku kaseka k'omukadde ng'ono.
Yeah, when these elderly people smile,
era abantu bano abakadde bwe bati bwe baseka,
the glory goes back to God.
Ekitiibwa kiddira Katonda waffe.
And we are happy when we see our grandmother smiling.
Era tuli basanyufu okulaba nga jjajja ono aseka.
We know that she's happy from the bottom of her heart. And she's very thankful to Mrs. May Kawala and the team of Angels of the World Families. And the team of angels of the world family.
Namalala bonna aba angels of the world era jaji abadde agamba. She's like she's exclaiming and wondering and saying, "Who am I?"
Jaja yehu zantinzani okubanga nsobola okufuna ennyumba efaanana bweti ennene bweti.
She's saying that she loves her so much.
Yes, I see me there.
She's still exclaiming the way Mrs. Megawala loves her. And she's saying she also loves her so much.
Era gamba nti amwagala nnyo mukyala Megawala era ke kakaseko kamusekeddemu akalaga nti musanyufu nnyo. Maybe let's give our grandmother a chance also to say something. Mama, katukuweya kakisa, obeka chigambo choye, chote choyogera, eri mukyala Megawala, nabalala bakolagana nabo bonna.
I want to thank my mother Megawala.
Njagala okwebaza mama. Eh, okay.
For loving me.
Hey, no.
For loving me so much. You would have said, Alex, that Musogari be there, but you love me.
Oh, smile of an elderly lady.
I love you so much from the bottom of Don't even doubt about that. Whatever you give me, I receive it, however small it may be. I'm so thankful because it has come from my mother. Who am I? Thank you for loving me. Welcome back from wherever you went in the plane. I love you so much. With all my heart. I love you.
Amen, 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 amen,
amen. I love you.
Yeah, the lady is saying that she's really very appreciative because Mrs. Megawala has tried her level best to help this lady, and she's really happy. She's expressing herself and she's showing the happiness that she has from the bottom of her heart. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, I think
we
can find out.
Okay, to agala tuwunzike. Yeah, oh, yeah. Before we wind up, we want to appeal to all the donors.
We want to.
All the people are having good hearts of helping the needy ones, the orphans, the elderly. That as angels of the world family, we still need your support. And any support given to angels of the world families, we have a team which is really faithful. And we believe that all the donations that you will be sending, we know that we are going to use it in the proper way so that God's people may benefit. and we know God is going to bless you so much for whatever you'll be giving in. To help the elderly people in Uganda. And even to help the needy children. The overseas. The orphans and vulnerable children. Because we know there are many here in Rubira village. They need your support. They need school fees. They need books. School uniforms. So many things that are needed by these overseas. And we know that according to their cries, if God uses you to support and reduce the cry of these people, you know that God is going to bless you abundantly. You know that it's more blessed to give rather than taking. That's why we are believing that whatever we give to these needy people, God is going to bless you so much. In addition to that, we want to thank Mrs. May Kawala for all the assistance that she has been giving to Angels of the World Families. And the assistance that she has been giving to Healing Outreach International Ministry. Like now, we've just had the conference. And we are continuing to have an overnight prayer here. Please send us money to cater for the eats and drinks. Chimani gwatalinde kulira na bantu mbatya simanyo bani when